My name is Chris Brangwen, and I'm going to show you basic satanic altar. First off, certain basic printed materials work, like this, which is the Unholy Scriptures, a ritual satanic doctrines. Then you'll need other books. These are all for my altar. The Satanic Rituals, the Necronomicon, my own personal book, and various other occult items. Now, for the altar itself, the basic idols and such. You will need candles. I personally use fire. And ethane is very important, as is your centerpiece and your chalice. You can also add other items, like my tarot card deck, these basic little idols. You also need various images around your altar to the various gods, and a mirror. Other images for the religions also work, as you can see here, along with my door sigils. And that is the basis.